My wife the other day, she asked me, she was like, do guys have penis stockers?
Yes!
Never, man. Where do you go? You are an... Oh, so you're... That's okay. Now we're trying to get to the bottom of this whole thing. You're a female penis doctor. It's not just guys dating the gynecology, okay? There's signals on both sides. You are the embodiment of equality. Good for you. What made you want to make that turn? Like, you can go... Jesus Christ. Dude, how disappointed was your dad? I sent you away to medical school. What'd you choose for your practice? Out of anything, you've been surgery, could have been general practice. What'd you go for? Penises. Figured I saw a lot in college, just wanted to get more of an expert take on it. Good for you. Wow, how long you been a dick doctor for? A year? And how do you like it? It's right or not, right? I gotta know, like, what's the percentage of, like, good to bad? Like, how many good dicks you looking down each day? Dude, you're like every dude's worst nightmare. Walking the dick out, like, I hope it's a dude, I hope he's got warts on his face, I just don't want to get a boner during this exam, and you walk in with blonde hair, just smiling, going, like, hey, I love doing this too, why don't I? I'm just gonna get on my knees for the exam, if you don't mind. Fuck the school, I'm getting into that. Now that's feminism, that's power right there. Good for you. That's what it's all about. Are you taking new patients or no?